All this flying glass.
No, we're okay here.
Mandrake, you realize that in addition to fluoridating water, where there are studies underway to fluoridate salt, flour, fruit juices, soup, sugar, milk, ice cream, Mandrake, children's ice cream.
Good.
You know when fluoridation first began?
No, I don't yet.
1946. 1946, Mandrake. How does that coincide with your post-war commie conspiracy? It's incredibly obvious, isn't it? A foreign substance is introduced into our precious bodily fluids without the knowledge of the individual, certainly without any choice. That's the way your hardcore commie works.
Jack, listen, tell me, Jack, when did you first develop this theory?
Well, I first became aware of it, Mandrake, during the physical act of love.
Huh?
Yes, a profound sense of fatigue, a feeling of emptiness followed. Luckily, I was able to interpret these feelings correctly. Loss of essence. I can assure you it has not recurred, Mandrake. Women sense my power, and they seek the life essence. I do not avoid women, Mandrake.
Yeah.
But I do deny them my essence.
Yes.